Just so Pittsburgh, man. Sometimes I feel, can you tell me how I feel? Now it's real. So can you tell me how you feel? Can you tell me how I feel? Can you tell me how I feel to come and hang around a motherfucker like me? I'm feeling colder than ice. Let it melt as we follow all the stupid advice. And I don't usually like to be the son of switcher. I must have lost the picture. Give me a box of Swishers, room full of obnoxious bitches. Why you lying to me? Scrap your ladies, that Mercedes, all kinds of roomy. And when the times are gloomy, hit me up. I could make you feel like that perfect girl you wish you was. Giving you that feeling like when Christmas comes. I'll just take all of my problems, throw them in the blunt. Light them up and watch them float away. Hey. Watch them float. I can take you anywhere that you wanna go. Can you dream? Can you tell me how's it feel? How's it feel? Can you tell me how I feel to come and hang around a motherfucker like me? Feeling that never gonna last song. Got a shortcut, baby, I'll pass on it. Mighty, throw your ass on it. Pass the time, that's my alibi. Tryna tell you I need that. Just relax. Put that money in my motherfucking hand. Take another pool, goddamn. Ain't part of the plan like a car in a van. I'm rolling, I'm feeling good, I'm golden, my man. Let me just do my dance. Cause motherfucker, this my jam. Said it's my jam. It's my. How many times you about to let them opportunities pass by? I used to be a pretty passive guy. Step forward with the goddamn mastermind, the cast of mine. I came up in halftime as these lame fucks. You can't rush that greatness, that mansion where my maid live. Like, whoa.
Watch them float. I can take you anywhere that you wanna go. Can you dream?
It only really dawned on me when the rework actually hit live that I realized I was never going to be able to experience this Akali again. I'm going to miss you, Akali, and I pray that I can find the same enjoyment out of this new you. I'd like to thank Riot Games and Steven DeRose for giving me the opportunity to not just play Akali, but to foster and be a part of the community of Akali mains. From before the subreddit had even 1,000 subscribers, to the OGs in Lonesome's Akali Club, to the people on Astro's Club, and to the new community that has formed around my two clubs, I've been there for it all, and I owe the opportunity to the creators of League of Legends, and as much as I dislike what the game has become today, I have to thank them for these crazy 3 years of Akali. Here's to even more years of growth around this new Akali as well. My name is Logan aka Frostfire, and I'll see you soon.